Trump had enough, just signed a 5-year ban. This is huge. It's happening by Liberty Bell for freedomdaily.com. President Trump has been in office for less than a year, and he is more determined than ever to make sure his agenda to make America great again does not fail. After the Supreme Court ruled that President Trump's travel ban was indeed constitutional, he is not wasting any more time and pushing through more initiatives to strengthen our country. Over this past weekend, Trump took his presidential pen and signed an executive order to help restore sincerity and honesty in Washington, which has the left screaming foul. Now, this is how you drain the swamp. President Trump is making good on his campaign promises, and the left cannot stand it. First, Trump's scored a significant win when the Supreme Court reinstated the travel ban, and then shortly after that, he officially recognized Jerusalem as the capital of Israel, which had leftists melting like snowflakes in July. As these fragile liberals are still recovering from a massive dose of Make America Great Again, Trump used that momentum to sign into action another executive order to drain the swamp. In another effort to keep more of his campaign promises, Trump ended backroom deals and put government employees on notice in his latest executive order. President Donald Trump fulfilled an essential portion of his pledge to drain the swamp in Washington by banning administration officials from ever lobbying the U.S. on behalf of a foreign government and imposing a separate 5-year ban on all lobbying activities. Trump has said individuals who want to aid him in his mission to make America great again should focus on the jobs they will be doing to help the American people and not to be thinking ahead to their future income they could rake in by peddling their influence after serving in the government. This new ban that Trump signed supersedes the one that Barack Obama signed in 2009 that banned anyone from lobbying the government for a period of 2 years after leaving the government. Though what makes Trump's ban better than Obama's is that the new ban closes up all the loopholes that the former ban allowed. Soon after making that monumental move, Trump went on to sign 2 more executive orders that show just how serious Trump is about making our country great again. Here is more from Breitbart. President Donald J. Trump signed 3 new executive actions on Saturday afternoon, including a 5-year lobbying ban, reorganization of the National Security Council, and a ban to defeat the Islamic State. Regarding the lobbying ban, Trump said, "So this is a 5-year lobbying ban, and this is all of the people. Most of the people standing behind me will not be able to go to work. It's a 2-year ban now, and it's got full of loopholes, and this is a 5-year ban. So you have a last chance to get out." Good. I had a feeling you were going to say that. This was something, the 5-year ban that I have been talking a lot about on the campaign trail. Ahead of the signing, a senior administration official indicated that the lobbying ban included not only a 5-year ban on administration officials, but a lifetime ban on administration officials lobbying for a foreign country. After signing the document to reorganize the National Security Council, the president said, "This is the organization of the National Security Council and the Homeland Security Council. You know pretty much what it represents. It represents a lot and also a lot of efficiency and I think a lot of additional safety. People have been talking about this for a long time, like many years." President Trump signed the ISIS plan, after which he said this is a plan to defeat the Islamic State of Iraq and Syria, in other words, ISIS. I think it's going to be very successful. That's big stuff. The White House senior administration official also said ahead of the signing that the executive action regarding ISIS would give military leaders 30 days to compile and present a report to the president on a strategy to defeat ISIS. The president responded to questions about Friday's executive order on immigration after signing each of the three executive actions, stating, "It's not a Muslim ban, but we were totally prepared. It's working out very nicely. You see it at the airports. You see it all over. President Trump is doing precisely what the American people sent him to Washington, D.C. to do, and that is to bring integrity back to the government. Under the Obama administration, everything was sold off to the highest bidder, which did not secure the American people, but only helped fatten the lobbyists' pocketbooks, and that is about to end. Thank you, President Trump, for putting the American people first and doing your best to make America great again." Absolutely, totally agree. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching.